You're walking in the woods. There's no one around and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him.
Shia LaBeouf.
He's following you, about 30 feet back. He gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you.
Shia LaBeouf.
You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now, and you can see there's blood on his face. My God, there's blood everywhere!
Running for your life from Shia LaBeouf. He's brandishing a knife, it's Shia LaBeouf. Lurking in the shadows. Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf. Living in the woods, Shia LaBeouf. Killing for sport, Shia LaBeouf. Eating all the bodies. Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf.
Now it's dark, and you seem to have lost him. But you're hopelessly lost yourself. Stranded with a murderer, you creep silently through the underbrush. Aha! In the distance, a small cottage with a light on. Hope! You move stealthily toward it. But your leg! Ah! It's caught in a bear trap!
Gnawing off your leg.
Quiet, quiet.
Let me to the cottage.
Quiet, quiet.
Now you're on the doorstep. Sitting inside, Shia LaBeouf.
You limp into the dark woods, blood oozing from your stump leg. You've beaten Shia LaBeouf.
Wait, he isn't dead. Shy surprise, there's a gun to your head and death in his eyes. But you can do jujitsu. Body slam, superstar Shia LaBeouf.
His head topples to the floor, expressionless. You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.